The weather is really nice today, and so we are going for a walk to see some interesting things like monuments in Russia, because you asked me to show you more monuments. And so look at this one. It is a monument to Sergei Korolev, Soviet scientist, design engineer. He is the main organizer of the production of space rockets and weapons and in USSR. And he is the founder of practical cosmonautics. Near the monument, you can see young skaters. Because of COVID situation, all of the cafes are closed and you can't sit inside if you haven't a QR code of vaccination. Some nice benches. And that is an ice cream store. Days like this, it is so nice to eat ice cream. And it's not really expensive. You can see just 30 rubles, 72. Yeah, like this. And that is a church that we are going to look closer at. And this is really nice park, because we can see that this park is in the riverbed. You can see the bridge there. Yeah, look. And you can just walk here. That's so nice. This is an Orthodox chapel monument in the name of Saint Prince Alexander Nevsky on the territory of the memorial of fallen soldiers. So we are going that way. So this is the territory of the memorial to fallen soldiers. And here we can see tanks. And in the center you can see tank 34 of 1944 model. Here we can see the eternal flame and the tablets of the names of soldiers. There we can see a friendly family that makes a hut. And here I saw some pictures, graffiti about the war. Look, that was just a white wall and now it's beautiful flowers. Wow. This is the Central City Park. This city park appeared in June 1940. It was not planned on purpose. A part of the natural forest area was turned into a park. It turned out very beautiful, but it didn't delight the eye for a long time. During the Great Patriotic War in the winter of 1941-1942, the residents had to cut down their park because there was a catastrophic shortage of fuel. It actually saved the residents from the cold. Are the characters of our Russian old fairy tales, and a bear. This fairy tale by the Pike's Command, or how Emelia didn't want to get off the stove. This is our cat in boots. Very clever and tricky character. And this one It's from the fable about the crow and the fox. This is a fairy tale about Buratino. This we seen a song. Buratino. We did it in our childhood. This fairy tale is about old man and sea, goldfish, and some wishes that you can make and ask the fish to make it true, come true, and ask the fish to make it come true. Crocodile Gena and Cheburashka. Nice. This is Little Red Riding Hood and the Grey Wolf. Yeah, this fairy tale mother read me when I was a child. This Chuda Yuda, fish whale that people can live on it. And look, this is our Baba Yaga, and usually parents say to kids that they have the same that if you behave bad, she will take you and you will be eaten by her. Always hungry wolf. This one is a gingerbread man. I think you all know this fairy tale. And that is a fox. Very nice park, isn't it? The skate park. That is so interesting. Try to make some tricks. I did a little bit of that when I was a child. Just a little bit of that, of course. I didn't do it professionally. This is where people do some sports, ice skating. This is people play basketball. Ice arena.